Red zone changes and we got a fight. Here's Paddock and Deligno after that hit. And they're going to square it up here. Right in front of Todd Ford. Deligno fired the right over top. He missed, but down went Paddock anyway, and it looked good. Now Moulton.